I want to thank the Alabama State Department of Education for taking the initiative in proposing much-needed changes to the long-overdue regulatory reform that will focus on improvements in the due process hearing process. The changes in the Alabama Administrative Code that are under consideration will enhance the efficiency and effectiveness of the due process hearing for the benefit of all the children that are concerned. The proposed revisions promise to correct long-standing concerns centering on the vague and too often canned nature of the due process complaints. School systems are not even aware of many of the complaints that are being weighed against them. The glacial pace of the hearing process, which takes forever and ever, only inhibits school districts from providing the much-needed services to the children in an expedient fashion. Due process hearings have become largely a fee-driven exercise of gamesmanship and legal maneuvering, again, at the expense of children receiving the much-needed improvements they need. Any benefit that might be produced for students is often offset by the demoralizing effect on school personnel and the destructive impact on the partnerships which should be in place between parents and school districts. That's what IDEA speaks to. That's what IDEA expects. The proposed revisions are designed to eliminate those problems by preserving the most important part of the process, an independent review by a neutral, qualified hearing officer, while at the same time removing the features of the current practice that encourage unnecessary hostility, delay, and expense. On behalf of Jefferson County School District, we support the proposed changes that the State Department is proposing.
Thank you, Dr. Pouncey. Next, we have Bama Hayes.